changes this year for the Montreal Canadiens, but it's new hope and a brand new season.
18-year-old Jesperi Kotkaniemi making his debut in a Habs uniform, coming over from Finland. Montreal is hoping that he'll be the centerpiece at center ice in the future.
As Pavel Zacha swats at it, Gallagher steams away from him. He'll chip in, chase to the near wall. Mirko Mueller pokes it off his stick in front. Quick shot, and Tomas Tatar. What an opening shift for number 90. Pavel Zacha, former first-round draft pick, and the Devils expecting him to make a move as well this year. And what a season that Nico Hischier is coming off. No Hischier or Hall tonight. That shot off the bar earliest. Dano let it go. An E-Rip siren set that up in the far circle. Hudon, little backhand pass. Mete, look out. Fans on it. And Studenik picks that up off to Zajac. They play pass. Zajac backhand. Kick stop there from Niemi. Hustling after it for Jersey. Collision there in the far corner. And there's a turnover. Look out. The speed of Spears. Here he comes in. Shorthanded. Fires. Scores. Blake Spear. Shorthanded goal. And it's 1-0 New Jersey.
But Kotkaniemi tipped the puck back to him, full control of the puck, and just a backhand pass. He misses his target line. It gets too deep. A tough, tough pass for him to make on his first chance on the power play.
I can only imagine, though, those conversations, and if you get a chance as a young player to talk to a veteran like that, how cool that is. There's Dano working off the far wall. They swing it up to Mete. Long shot tipped in front. That stopped. Last season, his first full season with the New Jersey Devils, and for some players, it takes a little bit longer. And he's made a nice home as Plekanec's in front. Oh, what a kick stop! Tomas Plekanec's a beautiful centering pass, and Hunter Shikarik, what an opportunity. Guess who was helping out with faceoffs earlier today? Plekanec and Kotkaniemi. So just another thing that veterans do to help out. A Stafford head up. Chips it in front. Zajac tips it. Bouncing puck, and Niemi got just enough. The Devils able to change as time will wind down. On this opening period, Spears the difference maker.
Do all of the little things.
Here comes Gallagher, streaking behind the net, centering pass in front, nobody there to help. One time shot, Alzner loads up, and that's kicked aside. And Simon Dupre can't keep that in. Now Zajac picks up the puck, near circle, puts on the brakes, head up, he'll dish it off. Centering pass in front, and that was broken up just in time. Habs set it up. Hudon fires, didn't miss by much as Plekanec, you know, one of the veteran guys on that one-year deal, but he's made some nice setups in this hockey game thus far. Delarose, nice play in front. Oh, Hudon just whistled it wide. Charles Hudon that close to making it a 1-1 hockey game.
Max Domi has to refine the offensive touch he came into the National Hockey League with.
Drop pass. That shot, swallowed, rebound, Lekkinen swats at it. And Eddie Lack able to shut the door, but they can't beat Fast Eddie as they work it around. Palmieri fires off a skate to the near wall. Zacha, Chaput watching him closely. Back up to Butcher. High shot, glove down, nice job. He started with number 35 because Radek Bonk had his 14. Remember that back in the day? And he's had that 14 proudly with the Habs, and he's back with the Montreal Canadiens as the Devils catch a bit of the bar as they try to make it a 2-0 advantage. Kotkaniemi's penalty, 37 seconds remaining. Devils changing, kind of a sloppy pass, and here's Byron Fraze. Fraze fires off a stick and high into the glass. Jignac knocked off the puck as he was trying to advance behind the goal line. Plekanec turns, fires, weak shot, kind of shifty though, but he got it on net. And that'll do it for a scoreless second period. Once again, that one shorthanded goal in the first from Blake Spears.
And you've got to find a way as a team to create more scoring opportunities.
Boy, would that be a thrill for him in his first game at the Bell Center wearing the Habs colors. Charles Hudon is in. Hudon with a forehand. Oh, what a stop! Wow! Mackenzie Blackwood, welcome to the hockey game. Get into the front of the net. Another try. Tough angle shot, and again, Mackenzie Blackwood makes the stop. Cini driving to the forehand. Cini in the blue paint scores! Coleman follows up, but they wave it off right away. But also buried was Charlie Lindgren.
Going through the crease, Cini took Lindgren out.
Puck behind Mackenzie Blackwood. Under the near circle. pressure put, picks it up, centering pass, scores! Victor Mete, what a goal! And it's a 1-1 hockey game.
Real strong forecheck. Byron Frey starts the play, and Chaput into the corner after the puck. Little play by Jacob Delarose, and then what a pass across the seam to Victor Mete right on his tape. And he makes no mistake. And they were out shooting Jersey 7-0 at the start of the second period. They started the game well and got two power play opportunities. And they've started this third period very well. So you like that.
Scores! What an angle! What a goal! From out of nowhere, Charles Houdon makes it 2-1. And that expression tells the story, but he'll take it.
Watch Blackwood go around to the weak side of the net now. He comes out this side. He's just sliding back around. Houdon just turns and wheels it, which is the smart play because he knows the goalie was out of the net to play the puck.
First preseason game, but that's got to feel good. When the player is that surprised, that's telling you something. Habs looking for more. Valiev, weak shot, right across, scores! Jesperi Kotkaniemi, welcome to the Bell Center. They're coming fast and furious now.
Well, watch him absorb the big hit there in the corner from Pavel Zacha. He gets it back to the point, and what a seam pass across. What a way to score your first National Hockey League goal, albeit exhibition. Top shelf, right underneath the bar. Really, really solid, and in the role he'll play, quiet is good.
Looks like a high stick, and I think Philip Deneau is your guilty party, so the Devils to go in the power play. Shot in front, and whistled wide by Severson. Deneau starts it up to Tomasz Plekanec. Back to Deneau, high fluttering pass. He gets knocked down in the far circle. Alzner fires, tipped in front, and a nice stop from Mackenzie Blackwood in front. Face off one by Plekanec. Valiev fakes the shot and then gets it in deep for the Habs. Bouncing puck near circle. Plekanec waits, fires, and Blackwood will swallow it up for another face off in the Devil's zone. Great to have hockey back, isn't it, Dave? It's been fun.
No question. Particularly when Montreal has more goals on their side of the box. And the
rebound in front.
On the other side.
And that shot trickled down. Stanika nearly had one, but no one can get him to it. It's chipped down the ice. And that should do it. Game number one. Win number one this season for the Montreal Canadiens. I know it's a preseason game, but some good vibes going.
And you'll talk about, does it mean anything to win a preseason game? And I will tell you, to some teams, it's very important. A lot of guys played well. That's what you're looking for in an exhibition game, is a number of players to play well.